ODA 2018年 Paper One 嘅 A25，即係 MC 第25条啦。咁啊，好啦，睇下25条講啲咩先。咁今次咧25条咧，主要咧想同大家睇一睇咧，就係 Risk and Return 嘅。咁啊，係一個 Personal Finance 嘅其中一個題目啦。咁就咁咪問你邊一個係啱嘅。OK， 咁我今次係問 correct。咁咧就有 A、B、C、D。咁我哋先逐個逐個睇先啦。OK， 咁啊，先睇咗 A 先啦。咁 A 咧，佢個重點咧，會寫翻啲先。A 呢個重點咧就話 market risk can be diversified。咁啊，重點就 market risk 同埋 diversified 啦。咁如果大家有讀過書咧，都會知噶啦。market risk 咧其實係唔可以 diversify 嘅。OK， 即係呢一個係錯嘅，應該係 not 嘅。OK。所以應該加翻個 not 字喺度，係啦。OK， 咁啊，咁你問咁有啲咩嘢可以 diversify 啊？咁咧應該咧，我哋知道咧，就係呢個 firm's specific risk 咧，就可以 diversify 啦。OK， 咁咧，所以 A 咧係 sorry 啊，唔好意思啦，係錯嘅。好，睇 B 啦。 High risk financial products must have high return。 咁基本上咧，如果你見到個物市咧，其實 normal normal 嚟啫。OK， 都錯噶啦。不過呢個咧都係跟我哋嘅慣例都係錯噶。咁錯咗喺邊咧？我哋話呢個解釋就係 high risk 就 high return， 就 must have 呢個字咧就唔啱嘅。咁所以咧，你淨係知道咧，淨係 high risk 咧。就 high return 啫，就唔係代表緊佢有一定咧，就係有呢一個嘅係一個 must 嘅關係嚟嘅。咁所以呢個自己咧要留意啦。OK， 好啦，咁咧就再睇 C 咯喎。C 咧咁佢就寫咩啦 ？Risk adverse investor usually prefer investing bonds to make investing in bonds to making term deposit。 咁即係話咧，佢而家咧就話比較兩款嘅產品啦。呢度自己小心啲啊，睇嗰隻字。咁咧其實咧佢就係比較兩款，一個咧就係 invest in bonds， 一個咧就係 making term deposit。咁佢嗰個受眾即係個揀選嗰個 investor 咧就係個 risk averse investor 咧。咁你會知道 risk at first 嘅 investor 咧，其實係 prefer 啲 lower risk 嘅產品嘅。咁你而家佢咧就話係揀 bond 就唔揀 term deposit。咁但係你會知道咧，其實如果以計 lower risk 嚟講咧，應該咧呢一個嘅 term deposit 咧，嗰個係 lower risk 嘅。OK， 睇下嗰啲先啦。即係當你如果同呢一個 bond 去比較嘅時候，咁所以咧應該咧其實佢係會調翻轉咧，應該係個 investor 嘅 choice 嚟嘅呢個。即係如果你係一個 risk adverse 嘅人嘅話，咁所以咧 ，sorry 啦。C 都係拜拜嘅。咁啊，到最尾咧 D 啦。Conservative retired person usually prefer investing in bonds to stock。咁咧D 咧得翻 D 就啱啦。咁當然就少次做住 elimination， 咁啊我哋做曬啦。咁所以揀呢個。咁但係其實咧，佢背後都有嗰、那個點解？咁因為我哋 conservative 嘅人咧，其實就係、是、保守啊嘛。咁而喺兩個嗰個選擇其實都係做緊嗰個risk and return 嘅排一個嘅排法嚟嘅啫。咁啊，你會知道咧，即係我哋話嗰個如果以嗰個bond 嚟講咧，嗰個 risk 咧就 lower risk 嘅。咁但係當然啦，你都要睇下 compare with 咩啦 ，vs 呢個 stock 啦。OK， 咁所以如果你話呢個係 VSC 個 bond 嘅，咁所以咧， 要睇下點排咯，咁所以你要知道成個排，咁所以其實呢條你會見到個宗旨其實就係考緊成個啲 financial products 嘅嗰個嘅risk 嘅 tolerance level， 即係 risk 個 level 個排行咯 ，OK。